paint your fingers with close precision. He starts to notice empty bottles of gin and takes a moment to assess the sin she's paid for. A lonely speaker in a conversation. The words are swimming through his ears again. There's nothing wrong with just a taste of what you paid for. Say what you mean, tell me I'm right, and let the sun rain down on me. Give me a sign, I wanna believe. Whoa, Mona Lisa, you're guaranteed to run this town. Whoa, Mona Lisa, I'd pay to see you from. He senses something, call it desperation. Another dollar, another day. And if she had the proper words to say, she would tell him, but she'd have nothing left to sell them. Say what you mean, tell me I'm right, and let the sun rain down on me. Give me a sign, I wanna believe. Whoa, Mona Lisa, you're guaranteed to run this town. Whoa, Mona Lisa, I'd pay to see you frown. Mona Lisa, please your Mona Lisa, wear me out. Say what you mean, tell me I'm right, and let the sun rain down on me. Give me a sign, I wanna believe. There's nothing wrong with just a taste of what you paid for.
Wow. Oh, wow. Give it up for Katrina Duran. Come over here. Wow. All right. First of all, the emo boy in me loves the Panic at the Disco. Yeah. All right. So let's talk to Steph. What did you think of Katrina's performance?
So I think you have very excellent control of your voice because you go from a powerhouse and then you take it back just a little bit and it kind of leaves you wanting more. And also at the edge of my seat. So I liked it very much. It was very good.
Oh, yeah. Look at all that back there. Okay. All right. So you know these people. These are like your friends, yes?
They're my family and friends.
Family and friends? Who is that jumping right there with the white jacket and the cat sign that looks like the Kit Kat logo?
I think that's, is that Alessandro and Jordan, I think.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You guys look like two M&Ms back there, just bouncing about. All right. Give it up.